everybody. I'm Joanie, and I'm here to dance with you today. I miss you very much, and I'm just excited that I can offer this class for you, a Nia class. So tonight we're going to dance to, it's a fairly new routine, and it's called Ignite. And so I'm using most of the songs from Ignite, and Ignite invites us to ignite whatever we want to really get going in our life. So I invite you to maybe set your own focus of what do you need at this moment as we step in. Maybe you want to ignite strength. Maybe you want to ignite mobility in all your joints. Or maybe you just want to ignite peace in your body, in your emotions, your mind, and your spirit. So really kind of anything goes as we step into our dance, our class, and the main thing is we want to ignite fun. So let's step in. So just moving your body, warming up our joints, moving through the plane. In your body, and we'll come to a close stance together. Big toes touch, heels apart. We're going to take it to earth. Reach to the sky. Now let's wiggle our hips a little bit with a smile.
I hope that you can take it
to earth. Big inhale. Your depth,
when you strive,
igniting flexibility.
Don't just stay alive to sleep.
One more time.
Listen to the chords.
We're going to step
this
out
is just music.
To one side and activate our hips. It's a hip bump and a travel around the clock.
This is all about movement, you
and what emotion is igniting in your heart. We'll turn this into a yummy pelvic circle.
It's all about you.
It's all about you. Your body. Your sensations.
If you can feel it on the inside, you'll never have to
now
wonder where the
groove is. We have two circles, half circles. So it's one and two. One and two. Sensing the shoulder joints. Feeling the shift. Ignite balance. You can add it there. And there. It helps to use your breath and your eyes. Let's go back to our close stance. Diving in.
Take a deep dive.
Reach.
So high. Do you want to lose your mind? Misplace your sanity.
Activating your fingers.
Your conditioned sense of vanity. Do you want to lose your sense of self within another?
We'll step out this time
soul.
To the left side, igniting our hip bump around the clock.
It's all about you, Joe.
Nice hip hop move.
It's all about you, Joe.
All about you.
And you forget to say.
Let's turn that into a yummy, healthy circle. Releasing your head. Big breath.
This is all about movement. We're gonna do it slow and low. If you can feel it on the inside, you'll never have to wonder where the groove went.
That's your turn.
The your groove movement. Is you.
Because you're the groove is you.
You never add.
It's time to number three.
You never
so go like this. One, two, three. Relaxing your head. But again,
to
add the balance. Exhaling.
You'll never have to wonder where the groove went.
Last time. Now the groove is you. Just moving through your space. Igniting pleasure in your body. The groove is you. Sensing elbows. Knees.
It's all about you.
It's all about you. Thank you. So back 1 point. Ignite right here, ignite with me. Prepare that right foot. Three times here. Bring in strength. And then agility. Ignite strength. Two, three, and then agility. Thank you. Wait for it. Come again. The feet. Right, the kick, front kick. Into that bow stance. Set the ball of your feet. Got stability. Let's go back to creating our shapes. You can add your emotion. Take it to a side kick. So it's 1, 2, kick. 1, 2, kick. 1, 2, kick. Take it down. Again, we take it all the way down. All the way down. You shake it up a little bit. The music's gonna tell us when you come up. Shaking it up. Let the music have you rise. Is it a little exciting with the music? Wait for it. Go back to that front kick, right foot. I'm going to do this little hip bump with it, right? We're going to play with a little bit of feminine, masculine energy. We're going to take it to the elbow strikes down and then take it around. So here we go. 2, 3, 4. Then we take it around. Thank you. July, you'll catch on, take a friend with you, and it's out and in. Right here. Who's your friend? Now let's touch our bodies, the drums. And you're getting the left hip ready. A little yin, nurturing energy. Take it around. Yin is the feminine energy. Take it around to the front, the side, the back, the side. Called the woman or man in the garden, so you're pulling up maybe the weeds that you don't need. Bring past your heart and then reach up to the sky. And replace the weeds to whatever you want to ignite in your life. I'm going to go down and get a few more of those weeds so we can clear them out. Go with me here. Inhale. Maybe bring your shoulders with you. And then as you exhale, release. Again, ignite what you want to have grow in your life. We'll just bring it to the heart center. And as we open, and exhale, parallel feet, I'm just going to fold. Just touch the body. Stay right here. Just let your head release. Go down there, get a little deeper. Keep your head, your spine engaged. And we'll bring our hands right on top of our thighs, the tailbone down, and then round the back to come up. It's called a spinal roll. That comes up last. So roll the shoulders back. That feels so good. Wiggling the fingers. Nice breath again. Fingertips of me, drop all the way down. Now draw up to your heart, rounding out. Bring it up to your heart, and exhale, release. It's called heart opening. We're going to reach all the way up. Breathe right here. Create that heart. Then form a triangle with thumb and index finger. And this is igniting now. Just ignite love together. Let's bring it up to the heart. And from here, let's just kind of reach it out. Fold it in from my hips. Just reach it all the way around. It's like you're igniting the whole space with that love. Drawing up one more time. Bring it up and around into the heart. You have all the love that you know that you can really feel in your body, your emotions, your mind and spirit. Then we give it back. So let's ignite together towards each other. Igniting love. Bring it together. We'll step in. One last breath together. And thank you for coming to class. Thank you for sharing your dance. And there's more to come. And I hope to see you again. And let's step out together. Igniting our breath. And then namaste. Thank you.